Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Evan Slatton.